See student, the rising of the moon. Initially, we have come to know that in this one-act play, there are only four characters. Sergeant, second character, policeman X, third character, policeman B, and fourth character, that is a ragged man. Or the ragged man means very poor, very dirty, not very up-to-date. That character is shown as a ballad singer, but in the ending student, we would like to know that what was that character actually. Now see first scene, page number 138, the rising of the moon. Scene, side of a quay in a seaport town, some post and chains, a large barrel, enter three policemen, moonlight. Student, this one act play, this drama starts. Now scene is given there, what is the setting? In history of drama, we have tried to learn student, what is the setting? Place, time, music, background, everything including setting only. Now side of quay, quay means student, this is the seashore, and you know, usually a passenger, they get down or get in from the ship. That particular platform is created at the bank, at the edge of the seashore, because the ship will directly attach to that quay and people may enter or people may get down from the quay. So we can call that it is like a railway platform student, but this is not the railway platform, this is the platform of ship. Now there are three policemen. Which are three policemen? Sergeant, policeman X and policeman B. And now it is night time, moonlight shows that the action, the drama started at darkness, in the darkness only, in moonlight only. Sergeant, who is older than others, crosses the stage to right and looks down the steps. The other put down a paste pot and unroll a bundle of play cards. Now student, in their hand, see what is what they have carried. Here paste pot, you know, usually gum, that is glue, and that glue is carried out, taken by this policeman. You know, usually whenever various complaints are launched, missing or wanted, bank robbery, and when in police having suspicion, police having doubt, they try to stick out the poster, handbill, pamphlet on the notice board, or usually those places are public places. Now here this policeman had a poster in their hand, play card means bundle of the play cards, posters, and someone's photograph was on that play card, that poster. They want to stick it somewhere else, they are trying to search the place. Now policeman B introduce this drama student C. I think this would be a good place to put up a notice. He points to barrel. Now these three policemen are standing at the quay. Student, I have already explained what is quay. Quay is a platform for at the side of the water, actually loading and uploading work is done of the ship at quay only. Now these three policemen standing at quay, and now when policeman be found, there is a big barrel is kept there, you know, barrel, and he thought that now this is the better place to put up that notice. Put up that notice, what is the notice? They want to stick that person's photograph on the barrel, maybe wanted, maybe missing, maybe robbery, whatever. Policeman X, better ask him, calls to sergeant, will this be a good place for a placard? Placard student, I already explained, placard, that is a notice, that is a pamphlet, that is postcard, they want to stick it publicly for to display. Because now this is crowded place, people will come and people will enter and exit is there by the ship. So policeman be requested, can we do our work here? But policeman X replied, better we have to take permission from our officer, and he calls the sergeant. Sergeant, will this be a good place for play card? But no answer. They didn't get any reply from the officer. Now student, when they didn't get reply, there is a silence, and now see page number 139. Now no reply is given by the sergeant. Now policeman B again replied, will we put up a notice here on the barrel? Barrel means student, that drum. Again no answer. Put up, stick up. Already policeman B and policeman X are trying to find out better place to stick up that notice, that poster, that placard. But when again second time policeman B requested, shall we complete our work here? Shall I put up the notice on that barrel? No answer. Now sergeant, there is a flight of steps here that leads to the water. This is a place that should be minded well. If he got down here, his friends might have a boat to meet him. They might send it in here from outside. Sergeant had a different thinking. Yes, actually policeman X and policeman B were requesting, sergeant, shall we place the notice on that barrel? But sergeant replied in a different way. He's a more experienced, you know, he's a senior officer. Whenever senior officer give any kind of order, the subordinate, they have to follow it. Now student, sergeant replied, this is most important place because entry and exit is here. This place should be minded well. We have to keep attention because the person whom we are searching may be come here. Policeman B, policeman X and sergeant, they were searching for someone. And now sergeant replied to them, this place is very important for us. We have to keep attention here. Maybe the person whom we are trying to search, his friend will come to pick up him at this place. His friends might have a boat and they will come here to bring him. Student, here now the beginning of the drama we come to know here. Sergeant B, Sergeant X, policeman B, policeman X and sergeant, they are explaining about the wanted placard. They are discussing about the person. Now they are finally, it is moonlight, darkness everywhere. So far sergeant replied, we have to keep attention here only. Maybe the person whom we are searching may come here and his friend might bring a boat for him. Student, till here any doubt, any confusion? Have you understood till here the beginning?
Yes sir.
Okay, see now policeman B, would the barrel be a good place to put up a notice? Put up means to attach. Now policeman B again replied, what is your opinion sergeant? What do you think? Is it a good place? The barrel is a good place to put up a notice? Sergeant, it might. You can put up it there, no problem. I think it is a good place. Okay, go ahead. If you think that the barrel, that drum is a good place to put up a notice, sergeant replied, okay, guys, stick or that paste the notice upon that barrel. Now sergeant reading it. Now when policeman B put up the notice, that wanted placard on the barrel, now sergeant started reading it. Dark hair, dark eyes, smooth face, height 5 feet 5. Student, whose description? What is sergeant is reading? Yes, What is Sergeant is reading, student? He is reading that wanted placard, that poster, the dark eyes, dark hair, smooth face, height is given 5 feet 5. There is not much to take hold of in that. It's a pity that I had no chance of seeing him before he broke out of the jail. A student, the person whom they are searching, that person had broken the jail. He's absconding. He's broken the jail. Maybe robber, maybe thief. We don't know now, still here. And that person who had broken the jail, and his description is given there. He is very dark, dark eyes, smooth face, 5 feet 5. And now sergeant declare one more thing, student, here, that sergeant didn't get an opportunity to meet him before he broke the jail. So a sergeant is not familiar with that character. He is looking the person only in that photo only, in that placard only. And so it is very pity, it's my unfortunate that I didn't get an opportunity to meet him, to see him before he break out the jail. They say he is a wanderer. Wanderer, like a gypsy, you know, the person who doesn't stay at one place is called as a wanderer. Now they say, means other people, everyone discuss that he is a wanderer. Who is a wanderer? The person who had broken the jail. So everyone discuss that he is a wanderer, that it is, he makes all the plan for the whole organization. He is the main accused, you know, sutradhar, main activist. Everyone says that he is the leader of the gang. He is the leader of the organization who broke the jail. There isn't another man in Ireland would have broken jail the way he did. Now sergeant continued, this man is really weird. The person who had broken the jail is really had a unique and sharp mind, because no one before in this way had broken the jail. This man is really unique. Now Ireland is mentioned, student, as initially only we come to know that Lady Gregory want to comment, want to highlight the issue of the country Ireland, which was ruled by British people. And student, here now sergeant is discussing about the person who had broken the jail. Now see which things we come to know about the person who had broken the jail. First of all, his description, how he looks, smooth face, dark eyes, 5 feet 5. He is the leader of the gang, and he broke the jail in a very unique way. No one before had broken the jail. The person, he did it. He must have some friends among the jailers. Definitely, this is not the work of one person. Definitely, he had friends in jails only. That is why he could broke the jail. Otherwise, no one before broke the jail in this way. Policeman B. £100, a little enough for the government to offer for him. You may be sure any man in the force that takes him will get promotion. Now sergeant declared the policeman be declared award. What is the award? What is the prize amount for that person who will arrest him? The government has decided to give £100 reward. It is not little enough for the government offer, but as well as you will get a promotion. If sergeant arrest, he will become PSI, police officer. If policeman arrest, he may get promotion as a sergeant. So now policeman B, student, here declare that person is not ordinary. If we succeed in arresting him, definitely anyone can get promotion very easily. Student, till here any doubt? Thank you.